Hello guys, I am Kiraj, studying final year in Athimugam College of Agricultural Research. He is my friend.
I am Chaitanya, studying final year in Athimugam College of Agricultural Research.
Now we are going to show you about air layering. We are doing this air layering in ficus plant. Air layering basically is done to produce similar clones of the parent. This air layering is majorly used in fruits and flowering plants.
We are selecting a pencil thickness stem of from internode to internode, and we are taking the bark off, which includes one node.
We are using mulched coir pith as a growth medium for rooting. We are keeping this coir pith in a polythene paper and tying it airtight with the same strand of polythene paper around the exposed branch. Instead, you can use the rubber band to make this more easier.
After 10 weeks, the tight polythene cover should be removed. Now we can see the roots from the formed exposed branches. This air layering is a bit old, so kindly ignore the density of roots formed. Now we can separate the clone from the parent and we can plant this in the soil.